stand up.
I would see people working out in front of me. They went to the island for me. He's like, I personally was at home, so it's not the way you do it. So I think Chennai is going to be in the right hands. And thanks, guys. And it's going to be wonderful. And this for me, it's very addictive. And I think it's one thing. Daily routine for me, because I am in the profession, that's one thing, but here I am, identified by all the fans that I have a good time. And it's very difficult to maintain that for that span. I think we'll have to know about it. Because, as they said, once you train and then you relax for a couple of months. I think it's very addictive, and for the lifestyle we are in right now, I think it's a must to have a healthy lifestyle. Working out should be in our daily routine. And I'm really happy that things are turning out good to Chennai. And Chris, welcome. And guys, all work out and have a good Tuesday. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. I think two things which really excites me is one is dance, the other one is gym. It's been almost 12-13 years I've been really passionate towards gymming. I guess before that, I've been dancing for like 17-18 years, but still gymming has been, it's become an addictive factor for me in the past few years. Having said that, down the line, if you say 5-6 years back, I guess in terms of Chennai has, I really feel Chennai did not have any awareness in gymming. People, it's been glued to one particular sector, either actors or probably people who are related to a media profession. Really having some kind of awareness for gymming. But now if you get into a gym, you can see completely a different crowd, mixed crowd with different professions, which is a great sign for us, because fitness is just not only your outer muscle, it's just not only your outer physical appearance. There's a lot involved in terms of internal fitness. So I feel this is like a great move for us, Chennai, because there are quite a few good gyms, which has good equipment as well as good ambience, but I guess these guys are at a different level of fitness. Their thought process in fitness is completely, it's something beyond what people, and it's, we'd be very happy that we'll be able to have them in Chennai, which is really important. As he said, a year back, I just did my complete pack. I was really toned. And that time I really got to know the importance of not only you working out, but even your trainer needs to know equally important of what you're doing. End of the day, it's both of them as husband and wife putting their complete effort to make sure they both gain to each other. So I think in that case, I think they are clearly, they know what they're doing. And I'm really looking forward to the gym opening, because I really want to train myself to a different level, because I've done a lot of training, but their training seems to be very different. So. Thank you guys for, in fact, it's a honor for us to be here. And thanks for the Anglo membership as well. So we're looking forward. And as he said, enjoy gymming. I think every day 1 hour. You have 23 hours for anything else. Just put 1 hour for yourself. It's for your own physique. It's for your own good. I think that's really important. Thank you.
The very fact that you have chosen Chennai for his first venture shows that how important Chennai's take fitness and health. So, thank you, sir, for choosing Chennai, and I'm sure that a lot of exciting things are going to happen. For me, fitness, like everyone said, it's not about just being looking good or having a six-pack or having a big chest and shoulders. It should complement your day-to-day life. Like, for example, you must be able to climb stairs and play with your grandkids when you're 8 years old or something like that. So, I'm sure, like, when fitness is going to see a lot of exciting things are going to happen, and thank you for choosing Chennai, sir.
Thank you. We had a lot, Mumbai was like our hometown in Chennai, because I was a celebrity clients down there, and that's where I lived for several years. But the franchisee guys here from Chennai spoke the same language as opposed to other people that had kind of approached us. You know, it wasn't about money or anything like that. It was all about investing in people's health, fitness, and principles, and what we can achieve right now today, but then what we can achieve next year, how we can continue to grow and evolve with the infrastructure of the trainers, and how we can reach out to the masses.
That's welcome. It didn't go down this again. I'm not going to get a monocle. I'm going to
do a weight loss program.
Now a little less, so I'll pass it on to my wonderful